Let's get into today's top stories. And Crown has finally been given the green light to open its Sydney casino 2 years after the Barangaroo skyscraper went up. It comes after a string of controversies for the gaming group, including money laundering. However, the approval is conditional. Authorities set to keep an eye on things for 18 months to 2 years.
And the Queen of Aussie Basketball is back, baby. Lauren Jackson is joining the Opals World Cup squad 9 years after retirement from international competition. Now 41, the four-time Olympian credits medicinal cannabis with helping her come back from injury.
This is so huge. So just to put this into some perspective for people who may not be an avid follower of Lauren Jackson's career, I don't know what you've been doing. However, this is like, in my mind, Michael Jordan coming back.
Yeah.
He retires 9 years on, he's come back because she's just incredible. Four-time Olympian, four-time WNBL MVP, three-time WNBA, NBL.
I mean, there's a lot of acronyms. It's not the point. She's very good.
I got a lot wrong. But she also, you know, led the squad to their only World Cup win in 2006.
She's the best Australian female basketballer, I think, of all time. I think that's inarguable. Would you agree, Georgie?
I think one
of the best, like, maybe top five ever in the world, which is pretty huge to have, like, an Australian up there.
It's massive. And so she's in the squad. Imagine then going out for, you know, the rest of the players who are trying to get into the final team and you're like, oh, I'll be on Lauren. That'll be fine.
Yeah. We've got this new kid coming for tryouts. Let's see how she goes. We will be speaking to the legend herself, Lauren Jackson, a little later in the show. That'll be very, very exciting.
To the UK now, where the BBC's Morning Live show, they closed their show with a dance finale. And the dancers got swept up in the moment and they forgot about a dog that was on stage.
Take it away. Wow.
It's one of those ones where you can see it coming. I'd ask you to watch it one more time and this time focus on the glee in the dog kicker's eyes. So oblivious. Now, the dog needs a seeing eye dog, like a little one.
Oh, that's very... Are all your videos going to be animal-related tonight?
I'm going to now make sure of it.
OK, great. Excellent. Prisoners in New South Wales will soon be given special decks of cards, which police hope will help crack cold cases. Each card will figure a photograph along with information on an unsolved homicide or suspicious disappearance. The method, designed to get prisoners talking, has already had success in the US and in South Australia, where the first deck has solved 3 cases.
And pictures are beginning to emerge after a devastating 6.1 magnitude earthquake in Afghanistan. At least 280 people have been killed and hundreds more injured, mostly in the Patika province in the east of the country. Frantic rescue efforts are now underway.
And once considered the ultimate millennial luxury item, avocados are now at bargain basement prices thanks to a gross oversupply, which is set to worsen in coming months. Farmers are urging us to smash some avos to save the industry and avoid waste. Last year, Aussies consumed 4 kilos per person. 6 kilos is what's needed to get the job done. Rach, step up.
I know, I haven't been eating any at all. 6 kilos, going from 0 to 6 kilos is a real jump. I'm going to be green.
It's over a year.
Oh, okay.
You have to do it tomorrow.
I was really hitting myself. I was having to, like, really pep myself up for that.
An immediate jump.
Yeah, exactly. But cheap avocados, expensive lettuce.
The world has gone
mad. What is happening?
I feel like the people in charge of, like, cost of living stuff and the government, I don't know, the people in charge have, like, misinterpreted. Because, like, the avocado was like a meme for millennials not being able to afford houses.
Yeah.
We wanted the houses to be cheaper, not the avocados. Like,
they got
just
it wrong.
Misinterpreted what we were asking for.
Does that mean you have to go eat smashed lettuce now?
No! We just chase around the most expensive thing.
Oh,
it was just an example of a thing because it was about housing. Make the housing cheaper.